because sometimes I look back at the show and I think I should have enjoyed myself more.
Michael, I could say that myself, but that was not our job. Our job is not for us to enjoy it. Our job is to make sure they enjoy it. And that's what we did.
That's what we did. Beautiful. That's beautiful, because I think I worked selfishly and not selflessly.
Yes.
It's not about me.
No.
It's about them.
Yes.
Now, that's a lesson I learned 7 years ago when I blew it in the comedy club and lost my temper because somebody interrupted my act and said some things that hurt me, and I lashed out in anger.
Right.
I should have been working selflessly that evening.
Uh-huh.
Most of the time, when I'm in that zone, I am selfless.
Right. You told me that you had done a couple sets.
No, I never.
Do you want to?
Sometimes I say, oh, I should. And normally I would have gone in and played around with this material. But I busted up after that event 7 years ago. It broke me down. It was a selfish response. I took it too personally, and I should have just said, yeah, you're absolutely right, I'm not funny.
Right.
I think I'll go home and work on my material, and I'll see you tomorrow night, blah, 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 and split something, anything. But, you know, it's just one of those nights. And thanks for sticking by me. You know, no, really.
There's no issue with that.
Well, I mean, it meant a lot to me.
That's nice.
You know? But inside, it still kicks me around a bit.
Okay, well, that's, you know.
And it's a person.
That's up to you.
Yeah.
That's a big... That's up to you to say, you know what, I've been carrying this bag enough.
Yeah.
I'm going to put it down.
Yeah.